It's a gala four-day holiday for the 650,000 citizens of Panama as Latin America's gayest festival, the Carnival, is revived after a four-year lapse. From small fry to his great-grandpop, they all whoop it up, and Panama City is typical of the fun that goes on throughout the country. They do things right, too, for more than 30 queens are honored during the fête. The Carnival began in 1673 to mimic the sacking of Panama by Henry Morgan's buccaneers. With American sailors and tourists on hand, Queen Marcella is crowned Queen of the Carnival. Native Indians lend a colorful touch to the occasion and entertain the Queen and her court with age-old dances that have been little changed through the years. These are Montuno Indians staging the grand climax. For tomorrow, offices and shops will reopen and, oh well, it's back to work.